Welcome back to Cool Life Tricks, and today we're going to talk about stainless steel. So let's start with our two tricks. To get the cleanest bathroom fixtures you've ever seen, you want to apply a paste of baking soda with vinegar. Apply it on stainless steel knobs, faucets, and anything that's stainless steel. And place an old towel or a rag over for an hour. Wait for an hour. You'll see the cool results. And then just buff it off, rinse with water, and then let it dry, and there won't be a spot from more water. No water marks left. So I hope this helps, and let's do another stainless steel. Is your stainless steel sink scratched and stained and possibly was treated with every possible chemical named in this world? Well then your sink needs a little facelift, my dear friends. And to that, we will need to use some chrome polish to buff it back to life. So these are my tips for today. Like and subscribe, comment below, tell me what you think, and if you've used these tricks, please let me know. I would want to know what you think about it. So, and until next time, we'll see you guys.